Kevan Smith, the catcher. The rookie catcher batting in the cleanup spot here this afternoon. That hits half. Montero coming out from behind home. It's not in time at first. That hit half right in the butt, and I think he's going to be okay. Kind of waved off the coaching staff. Mike Frostad and John Gibbons are in front of the